Hi guys, welcome to our channel Game of Phoenix, where we'll be talking about games. So here we are on YouTube with our first review. How is IRE Blood Memory? Is it worth the space on your mobile and your time? How good is the game design, graphics and gameplay? We'll be answering all of these questions in our very first review. So let's get on with it.
Let's get on with the game design. IRE Blood Memory is a RPG where you take on the role of the character that goes by the name of Champion. Unlike other RPGs out there is only one character to choose from. It is a typical hack and slash game with excellent options to customize your character. Be advised, the game has a dark tone to it. The only gore in the game is the splattering of blood when doing your finishing move. So, if you cringe by the sight of CGI blood, stay away from this game. You will need a stable internet connection. Although it isn't too resource heavy on the data front, it does need to access the servers whenever you complete a particular stage or access the inventory. Upgrading your weapons, armor, shards, accessories requires more learning curve, but with regular play, you should be able to get the hang of it. The AI bosses are challenging and you will have to keep upgrading and improvising to increase your level to beat these bosses in future levels. More on this in my future videos. Just like any RPG, you will find several controls to deal, combo attack, simple hack and slash, or block or do a special move. These things are common for the character. However, these moves also depend on the type of weapons you wield, and there's a plethora of them available. There are armors, accessories, and skill shards, like I mentioned before. I love a game if it has the ability to customize, as it makes your character unique. Control may get twitchy at times and I would suggest you get a hang of it before delving deeper into the game. The animation is fluid and very lifelike. Levels or the terrain look very realistic, which makes the game immersive. All the characters have been intricately and elaborately modeled, which gives them the required visual depth and feel to it. Overall, the graphics are impressive and there are no complaints here. You won't be disappointed, trust me. The sound effects are amazing with an appreciable attention to detail. Like the sound of boots hitting the ground as you walk, clinging sound of weapons and things like that. The background score gives it a kind of a medieval feel to it, as if you're watching some epic Hollywood movie. The score has been put at specific time of the gameplay and is not intrusive, boring or distracting. Personally, I love the music as well. Here's my verdict for IRE Blood Memory. Should you download this game? Hell yeah. I won't deny the game is addicting and you will get hooked as and when your champion advances. The game has an amazing repeatability as there are lots of things to do with the customization and the daily attendance rewards that you get, and unexpectedly as well. The game isn't vast, but there's lots to talk about, which I'll do so in my future videos. My verdict is yes, it is worth the download, especially if you're a regular RPG player.
For updates on our upcoming videos, please follow us on Twitter and Facebook. How did you find our first review? Please let us know in the comment section below for any suggestions and improvements you would like to see.